Just a few hours, people will start saying final goodbyes to State Trooper Jimmy Cenescar. He died in an on-duty crash in Gwinnett County just 11 days ago. Now, before becoming a trooper, Cenescar was an officer with the Atlanta Police Department for 2 years. His visitation is from 4 until 9 this evening in Peachtree Corners. Trooper Cenescar's funeral is set for tomorrow.
And this afternoon, a mystery.